Hi friends, this is Sanit More, the founder of SANEETS.com, and in this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a UPS, the APC 600. So stay tuned till the very end of this video because it is going to be a very exciting video. This video article is all about the APC UPS, which can run up to 20 to 30 minutes depending on how much power you're using. The core use of this device is to backup and save your important stuff in case there is a power failure in your local place. Don't use it for extra time just because you can. Well, it can be used, but not recommended. For that, you have other devices in the market such as inverters and the generators. I have to tell you that APC has done a very good job when it comes to the quality of the product. Plus, the looks and the feel of it is also very professional and not like some cheap gear. As I said before, that the runtime depends on what you are using it for. If it is a heavy running task like video rendering, then the machine is going to be faster. And if the task is lightweight running one like copy pasting files, then it will be slower in speed. This device is very easy to use. Usually to this kind of UPS, we only connect the SMPS power cable, the modem adapter, as well as the monitor. Speakers are something which is optional, but that also can be done. It's up to you. The more devices you connect, the faster the power drains. Before buying this UPS, just make sure that how much power your computer consumes. That will save you some money if you are a basic user. And by basic user, I mean people that have got basic configuration of their computers. Just build computers for things like browsing, playing low graphical games, streaming full HD video content or movies, etc. I can use this UPS. But these were some tasks that I used to explain you in a better way. In this technological world, things can change very fast. For most regular computer users, this is going to be a fine. But if you're looking for a UPS for your gaming computer or your video editing beast, then I have also made a review about its elder brother, that is the APC UPS 1100. Check it out if the 600 is insufficient for you. The computer monitor will consume energy as follows. This can change depending upon what company device you're using. Runtime with basically configured PCs is around about 20 to 30 minutes. The charging time of this UPS is 5 hours 20 minutes. Runtime with just the internet modem is around about 2 hours. These stats are without the battery mode activated. And the average home internet modem uses 3 watts to 6 watts. Once again, it depends on your device. The 600 VA is equal to 360 watts and the 1100 VA is equal to 660 watts. So it all depends on the power of your SMPS, that is the power supply device in your computer. And you add a little more power for the internet modem and the monitors. So if your computer or your devices consume less than 360 watts, then this is a UPS that you can go for. Otherwise, go for the 1100. As I have upgraded to the APC 1100, I am currently using the APC 600 for my TV and sound system, which is actually great because now I don't have to miss any last over cricket moments if there's any power failure. All thanks to the APC UPS. This APC 600 and the APC 1100 both comes with the surge protection, which makes it more safe for your components. It has got a battery saver mode, which reduces the runtime of the UPS but increases the life of your battery. Do not connect any heaters, vacuum cleaners or printers to it. If it is a very important thing, then the inkjet printers or the ink tank printers can be used, that too for a very limited time. But do not even think of connecting the laser printers. It is going to be a big messed up situation if you do that. So if you're having a computer with basic configuration, then go with the APC 600. Or if you're having a low powered gaming system, I would highly recommend you to go for this APC 600. So I've put the link of this UPS, the 600 one and the 1100, the elder brother of this UPS, in the description box below. So feel free to check them out and see you in my next video. Till then, stay connected and bye.